Ricardo and Gloria have reached their 50th year of marriage with a lot of faith and a deeply nurtured friendship and love. Let us thank God for the momentous event of their life. Let this day be filled with God's unending grace for them and for everyone present here. For the Lord has given us the blessing in witnessing this celebration.
God bless you together these 50 years. Memories of so much love, full of laughter and tears.
Children and grandchildren, family and friends, a love for each other, a love without end.
Through commitment and love, God answered your prayers. You helped those in need and always care. May your blessings be bountiful and friendships grow. You are loved by many more than you know.
Kayo po, Tito Rick at Tita Gloria, pumapasok kanina. That was, in my 26 years as a priest, that was one of the most beautiful procession that I saw. Another 50 years. And may He bless you with more years together with your children and your children's children. And this day, you have become the greatest blessing of God to us.
Though the future has so much for you in store, who could ever love you more? Thing to heaven, you're my angel from above. Only God created.
Tito Rick and Tita Glo, you are here at the altar, and you remember 50 years ago you were wedded, and you promised to love each other and to abide by the will of God in your married life. Today, full of life, full of happiness, you come back to His presence. And you want to give thanks for the many blessings bestowed upon you during these past years. Once more, do you continually take each other for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do you part?
Yes, Father.
Your needs will come before. Who could ever love you? To me. loving you, and every breath I take is always for your sake. You sleep inside my dreams and know.